Homes will have up to 2 feet of water inside.